who's this? You here to trade, boy?
Hey.
Huh. Go talk to Dreth.
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
Name's Dreth. That's all you need to know. Now, you here for business? I ain't got all night.
You a trader?
Sure. Let me see what you've got.
All right, let him through.
Jeffries, Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What tracks? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us? Jeffries.
That's it.
ahead and state the obvious here, boys. Brotherhood of Steel will be sticking around for a while. By now, everyone has seen or heard about the giant airship that has arrived in the town.
Building very something happy. Useful, I hope. Already.
And I should know.
Down there listening to Diamond City Radio have always enjoyed the radio plays, right? The ones about the dreaded Silver Shroud. We've had them in rotation for a while now, and they're a fun little adventure. That's right, folks. The Commonwealth now has its very own...
Got it. claw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Rib or sirloin. They're all good, so, make up your mind.
Look at you. You're still a human being under all that armor?
Read all about it. Outsider's perspective on Diamond City. Are we still the Green Jewel?
Holy shit.
I may have been programmed to serve, but in your case, I shall do so disdainfully. Let me know when you're ready to order.
You waiting on a delivery? Of some Deathclaw eggs, maybe?
What are you... Oh, the eggs. Oh, you must be with those, gunny people. Though your superior had implied there would be more of you, but... No matter. The negotiated fee was 200 caps per egg. A generous amount indeed, considering your tardiness. Though our clientele do expect nothing short of the most pristine Deathclaw eggs. Now, do you have something for me?
I think I'll hang on to this.
I never! I shall be speaking to your superior about this. Finally back to complete delivery?
I think I'll hang on to this.
I never!
By now, everyone has seen or heard about the giant airship that has arrived in the Commonwealth and taken up a position over the airport. No official announcements have been made about their intentions, but this is clearly a big development. There's no immediate cause for concern, and we'll keep you updated with any new information. That's a promise. Based on this next song, I think it's safe to say that Betty Hudson has come to Kansas City without
him. Hey! Over here!
Happy, sir. And I should...